There's also electrons inside the atom, and they inhabit things called energy levels, and they look a bit like this. Now, when a photon of light hits the atom, well, it can promote one of the electrons to a higher energy level. It so absorbs that photon of light, and so the material is opaque. So what happens when the material is transparent? Well, here's, you've still got the atom, and you've still got the nucleus, and you've still got the electrons and their energy levels. But this time, the gap between the energy levels is bigger. So when the photon of light hits the atom, it doesn't have enough energy to promote one of the electrons to a higher energy state. And so, well, nothing can happen. The light has to travel straight through, and so the material is